art can be anything. Those are the words of a young Waipahu artist who just finished his first mural. The piece done as a gift to his former elementary school classmates to show them that they can do anything.
This one had all the motivational, the choose love heart, the sugar cane, because you know it's Waipahu, and the most motivational quote and inspirational one right here.
Be brave, push your limits. Courage, gratitude, forgiveness, compassion. The mural features the essence of Waipahu, matching the prideful colors of its school. 12-year-old Santos Sabio found an interest in doing a mural when the school worked on one to help kids stay away from vaping.
The inspiration was from the Breathe Aloha mural that Mr. Ken did with the other students. He invited them along so we could participate, and that inspired me to make this mural right here.
Ken Nishimura is an artist with Keep It Flowing. He pounced on the idea to help nurture a young artist, but they had to do it right.
Approach a mural in the process of asking for permission and coming to the principal prepared.
I had to go through like maybe 3-4 designs until I got the right one.
The project got approved by the principal, so Santos got a color composite, they found a wall, and they got to work Saturday. After hours of work, they finished on Sunday.
It's my first mural.
The message behind the work is what impressed Nishimura most.
He drafted his own concept on wanting to leave the school a mural that was about wellness and positivity.
And it wasn't the only art Santos worked on. To thank Nishimura, he made him this piece of art of the Northern Lights.
We were setting up today, and he presented me with a canvas that he created. And he created this artwork for me. And it's very touching and dear to my heart because, you know, anyone can get me a T-shirt or a hat, but he took, you know, time and energy to create it. So I'm really honored to have this piece.
Now, Santos says he hopes the other students will feel motivated and inspired when they see his mural. He wants to continue to make those murals.